Brenda? Sounds like you and George had a crazy night, huh?
What? No, we didn't.
He has a heart attack and you get him to the hospital? That wasn't crazy?
No.
Well, thank God you were with him.
Well, I wouldn't say I was with him.
You weren't?
I was there, and he was there, and other people were there.
Okay.
Hey, Connie. Usual?
Yeah. I spend a lot of money here, right?
You sure do.
So if my son-in-law was in here doing something stupid, I should know, right?
I guess.
Before he went to the hospital, was he in here doing something stupid?
Just hanging out. Why?
No reason. Just watching too many soap operas, I guess. Let's just keep this between us, okay?
Sure thing.
Hello.
Hey, George. It's Nick from the bar.
Why the hell are you asking questions about me at the bar?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Nick told me everything.
Well, clearly I was lying.
You won't accuse me of something, say it to my face.
All right, fine. You have a fight with your wife, you end up in a bar with Brenda Sparks, and now you're both acting weird about it.
There's no story. We're two people who went to the same bar. That's it.
That better be it.
Connie, I get it. You're protecting your daughter. But hear me when I say nothing happened.
Okay.
I don't appreciate you snooping around behind my back.
You're absolutely right. I was wrong to do that. I'm very sorry. A little ticked at Nick for blabbing about it, but I'm sorry.
Thank you.
We're good, my ass.
Hello?
What did you tell Connie?
What do you mean?
She said she saw you at the grocery store and you were acting weird.
She caught me off guard. She was asking questions about us hanging out at the bar.
What did you tell her?
Nothing.
Well, whatever you said's got her sniffing around me like a hound dog after a polecat.
A hound dog after a polecat?
When I get nervous, I get extra country.
Did you get country in front of her?
No.
So you played it cool?
No.
So we gotta get our story straight.
Now, what did you tell her?
I told her we weren't together. I was there, and you were there, and other people were there too.
That's good. That's good.
So what did you tell her?
I was a little rude and rushed her out of the house.
Don't you do that all the time?
Oh, yeah. Oh, I guess we're okay.